no objection to that, Your Honor, and concur that that provides effect.
Yes.
Do you agree that there are sufficient facts to find you guilty of this charge?
Yes.
Do you still wish to plead guilty?
Yes.
Do you believe your client is making this plea freely, voluntarily, knowingly, and intelligently?
We fully intend to indicate to the jury and anyone else that he admits that he participated in this, and that there is a distinction between the charge of murder in the first degree and conspiracy to commit murder in the first degree and the disposal of the remains.